हेलो माय स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट होम. स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी ऑल नो दैट आवर बुक फोर वर्क इज कंप्लीटेड नाउ इन मैथ सब्जेक्ट, एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट बुक नंबर 5. एंड इन बुक नंबर 5 जस्ट वी आर गोइंग टू डू मैथ्स वर्क, एंड योर मैथ्स वर्क इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 31. You can see this is the content of book 5, number work. So what is in the content? Recap number 1 to 7, number 8, 9, and 0, recap number 8, 9, and 0, and color orange. This is our content of book 5. So students, today we are going to do page number 32. This is the recap of number, this is the recap of number 1 to 7. So we are going to do this page today, page number 32. Mention the date over here, classwork over here, and name over here. So let's start our work. What the child has to do? Count the vegetables in each box and tick the correct number. So you can see here are so many vegetables in each of the box. Child has to count the vegetables, child has to name the vegetables as well, and the child has to tick the correct number. So you can see, students, tell me which vegetable is this, which vegetables, tell me. These are carrots, these are carrots, and let's count the carrots. 1, 2, 3, 3 carrots are here, and you have to tick on 3. Okay, students, tell me which vegetables is this? Can you tell me? Yeah, this is, these are potato. Which vegetables are these? These are potatoes. And let's count the potatoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 7 potatoes are here. Let's stick on number 7. Is this number 7? No. Is this number 7? Yes, this is number 7. So you will take on it. Okay, students, tell me which vegetables are these? These are onions. Let's count the onions. How many onions are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 onions are here, and you will take on number 4. Is this number 4? No. Is this number 4? Yes, this is number 4, and you will take on it. Very good. Can you tell me what are these? These are cabbage. Now, and tell me how many cabbages there? Cabbage are there? 1, 2. 2 cabbage. So let's stick on number 2. Tell me what are these? These are tomatoes. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 tomatoes are here, and you will take on number 6. Tell me what are these? These are brinjals. Let's count the brinjals. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 brinjals are here. So you will take on number 5. Is this number 5? No. Is this number 5? Yes, this is number 5. So you will take on it. Very good, students. This was your exercise related to number 1 to 7. This was the recap. And now we are going to learn new number. This is number 8. Okay, let's start. Yes, students. Today we are going to do this page also. This is page number 34 of book number 5. So this is our work. Students, can you tell me which number is this? Which number is this? This is number 8. Which number is this? This is number 8. Which number is this? Number 8. Wait. So, which number is this? 8. 1 curve, 2 curve, 3 curve and 4. This is number 8. Okay, you have to count and say with me. Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many butterflies are here? 8 butterflies. Let's count it. The circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 circles are here. So students, which number is this? This is number 8. Which number? 8. 1 curve, 2 curve, 3 curve and 4 curve. Which number is this? Number 8. Okay, so students, we have count and we have say also. And now, we are coming to the next exercise. This is our next exercise. What we have to do? You have to color the locks with the number 8. You can see, here are 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 locks are here. And you have to color only that locks which has number 8. Other the locks you can leave. Okay, students. So tell me, which number is this? Is this number 8? No. Is this number 8? Yes, this is number 8 and you will color it. You will color the lock. First of all, you will do just outline. First of all, the child will do outline. Is this number 8? No. Is this number 8? Yes, this is number 8. So you will just color it. So students, this was our exercise related to number 8 and we have to color the locks which has number 8 and we have done this exercise. You also have to done and you have to send your work in the Google Classroom app by 5 p.m. Thank you students. We will meet in another video. All the best for your work. Thank you.